Psychologists are throwing up the red flag on the skin cancer apps. Researchers have tested four of the apps that assess whether skin lesions are cancerous. Three of the apps use algorithms, and the fourth charges users $5 for each lesion picture, which is sent to a dermatologist for diagnosis. Researchers tested the apps, and the most accurate algorithm apps misdiagnosed 18 out of 60 melanoma cases as being lower risk than they were. And there's a new drug for